Hi, and welcome to another Week in Moments with Mike and Lois.
Hi.
So we had a great weekend.
Yes.
Continuing in the series Under Pressure.
Yeah,
no water on Sunday.
No water.
But a few other things.
Yeah, but we were safe on the front row this time.
And we were illustrating that we are better under stress.
Yeah.
We're better under pressure. In fact, the way I put it, we're better under pressure and we're better overstressed.
Mm-hmm.
And so if we choose to believe that stress is good for us,
mm-hmm.
then it won't result in our lives ending earlier.
Right.
It actually will result in us living longer.
Yeah.
Because if we can handle stress, if we can manage stress, more importantly, if we can share stress,
mm-hmm.
then it's a good thing.
Yeah.
Because it means that we will not deal with that stress on our own, but through that scientific study that said oxytocin
mm-hmm.
is released, we will share it. And so we took that a little bit further. So how we view stress determines how we do stress.
Yeah.
And so then we kind of looked at a couple of illustrations or demonstrations how, you know, in practical things that we do in everyday life, just to illustrate how, you know, these things are under pressure and the good things that come from it. What was the first one?
And how something has to be under pressure in order to release its full potential. For example, a lemon or an orange or some such citrus fruit that has to be squeezed in order for you to be able to get the juice in. Now, it may look great sitting on the side. I've got lemons and limes sitting on the side. They look lovely. But they're doing absolutely nothing than decorating my kitchen until we slice them in half and squeeze them, put them under pressure. Then we get to find out what's really inside.
Right. And when I was doing that Sunday, I don't know whether people believe me, but I was putting a huge amount of pressure on our little orange squeezer just to get some juice out.
Yeah.
Now, I actually managed to get quite a lot of juice out, but it was because I'd applied a lot of pressure.
Yeah.
So what I was sharing was, you know, the harder the squeeze, the more the juice.
Yes.
So we need to be squeezed.
We have to be squeezed. You may actually surprise yourself
yeah.
as to what comes out, hopefully in a good way.
Yeah.
Now, not always in a good way. Sometimes, you know, you press someone's buttons, give it a bit of a squeeze, put a little bit of pressure on, and some negatives will come out.
Yeah.
Well, that just highlights something that just needs to be dealt with.
Right.
However, you may actually surprise yourself to find out what comes out when you're under pressure in a good way.
Right.
Just how much faith you do have when you're under pressure.
So the moral of the story is, if you're being squeezed like an orange or a lemon today, whatever you're doing, it's okay.
It's all right.
It's good to be squeezed.
It's good to
no
be squeezed.
No squeeze, no juice. So nothing comes out unless you're squeezed. We'll be back with another one tomorrow. Have a great day.
Yeah, bye-bye.